a lying, cheating, no good son of a bitch.
Perhaps we've come at a bad time.
Oh, don't be foolish, dearies. Please, sit. Fancy something to eat? A drink, perhaps? Or is it a bed you require?
We've already let rooms here.
Yes. Of course. Masters Lee and Kenway, was it? I'll have your bags brought up. Do you require anything further?
Only privacy.
Okay.
Sir, William Johnson.
A pleasure. A good lad, if a bit earnest. I'm told you're putting together an expedition.
We believe there's a precursor site in the region. I require your knowledge of the land and its people to find it.
Sadly, my research has been stolen. Without it, I'm of no use to you.
Then we'll find it. Do you have any leads?
My associate, Thomas Hickey, has been making the rounds. He's quite good at loosening tongues.
Well, tell me where I can find him. I'll see if I can't speed things up.
We've heard rumors of bandits operating from a compound southwest of here. You'll likely find him there.
Charles?
Sir.
We'd best be off.
Of course.
All right. Sequence 2, Johnson's errand.
Thomas Hickey?
Who's asking?
Haytham Kenway.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Show some respect, boy.
Peace, Charles. William Johnson sent us in hopes we might expedite your search.
Don't need no expediting. Don't need none of your fancy London speak, neither. I found the men that done the theft.
Then why are you just lazing around?
Figuring out how to deal with those varlets.
I have an idea.
Well, let's hear it.
I'll kill the lookout. Take up a position behind the guards. You two approach from the front. When I open fire on the group, you charge in. About the element of surprise on our side. Half will fall before they've even realized what's happened.
That's actually pretty smart.
Get into position. But wait for me to take the first shot.
Icon. How long your weapon will take to reload the gun. And you're done. Damn. Shit.